Now this is the confidence that we have in Him, that if we ask anything according to His will, He hears us. 1 John chapter 5, verse 14.
When we come to God with special petitions, we can be eternally grateful that sometimes His answer is no. It is important for us to understand that His no is not based upon our lack of sincerity, but upon the greatness of His wisdom. He is much too wise to say yes to any prayer that would bring us more harm than good if it were granted.